Okay, here's my new Kawasaki Bayou 2x4 300. It has diff lock. Here's a switch on the other side. .300cc. Could use some new tires, but I'm not putting any new ones on. 1989, so it's old. Lights work. Show you a video of it starting up.
First ride on the Kawasaki Bayou. See how it does. I traded this for two snowmobiles, one that didn't even have an engine in it, it was all torn apart, and one that was blown up. Good, because you can just beat around with it. If you crash it, it doesn't matter, this thing's already a piece of junk. I made this new trail up here and I camp out. We were supposed to have one tonight, but Gavin wasn't feeling too good and he can get something going on the next morning. I think you guys can hear me when I drive this one because it's quieter. I have HMF exhaust on my Honda, so it's a lot louder. Anywhere. loafers.